Hey guys, welcome back to Dad with a Pad. And yes, we're here with Dead by Daylight. Been really, really looking forward to this one. Another horror franchise game. I've actually sat up till midnight to play this one on the pre-order. So I'm really, really looking forward to this. If you are watching, thanks for watching. If you haven't subscribed, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and hit that like. And please leave any comments below on what you think of the game. New content, what have we got here? Flesh and mud. Enjoy the putrid atmosphere of our muddiest chapter. Nice. Spark of madness. The 80s suitcase. The bloodstained sack. Ooh, this looks cool, man. Okay. Right, so I'm going to go straight into this, guys. And let's have a look at daily rituals. Repair the equivalent of 7 full generators. Okay. Let's try that one. Right, I'm going to go for a survivor. I'm going to go for this guy. I just upgraded him, in a sense. Some new clothes, new outfit, went for the scruffy look. So let's go. Hey guys. Come on, Fidel. Ready, ready, ready. Here we go. Survivor in a dying state cannot fully recover. Survivors awarded blood points for completing objectives, evading the killer, surviving the trial, and helping other survivors. So I like these kind of games, guys, that you have to work as a team. Let's see if these guys work as a team. Because you know what it's like, you always get, there's always one, sometimes two, that decide to try and play games. At the end of the day, I don't want to die, man. Oh, here we go, guys. The treatment theater. So R1 is an interaction. This is really, really eerie, guys. This is so scary. Cleansing this totem for some reason. I don't know what it's supposed to do. Oh. How do you sprint? Ah, L1 to sprint. Let's try that again, guys, because that was really, really poor. I can't believe I got killed straight away, man. I suck so bad. Again, guys, I promise I'll try and do a little bit better for you. Just in case you haven't noticed, guys, this is my very first time playing this. Done a really good job on this game, though, I have to say. The feel of it, the look of it, even the music. Oh, we're outside now. Oh, God. Okay, I think what I'm gonna do is try and find the other survivors. And maybe if we can try and stick together. Ah, there's one. Buddy, come on, stick together. Come on, buddy, should we go back? Over here? This is kind of spooky, man. Oh, no. Where is he? Oh God, my heart is racing, guys. My heart is absolutely like, oh shit. Oh, shit, shit, shit. No! It's just me and you, it's just me and you. Oh dear Lord, oh dear Lord. guys. Seriously. Oh my god, guys! Guys, he's gonna get rid of it. Oh my god. Ah! Oh man. Man. I thought I was gonna die. I'm on my own. Yeah, come on, where are you? Come on. Dude, you're gonna make him come to us. Come on. Man up. Can't run. Kill this down. Cool. Oh my god. Oh my god. Jesus, please. Come and help me. I'm kind of getting scared now. Say guys, I'm very impressed with this game. Very, very impressed. Ooh, got a little progression available. Okay, let's go to upgrade, guys. Let's have a look and see what this game can give us. That was one of the most intense games I've ever played in my life. Okay, so what do we have? Okay, so three, what do I have? 11,000. Can I get all of them? I can get all of them, guys. An unknown reward, what is it? Cold Ring Cattle Tag, 81. Uncommon offer, okay. Slightly increases the chance to be sent to Cold Ring Farm when burnt. Cool. Nice, level up as well. Each level of the blood web is generated. Keep in mind that its layout and content are unpredictable. Okay, that's cool, I like that. Oh, what's next? Can I get anything from here? No. So, I can start healing myself soon, guys. Well, that was so cool. Well, there you go, guys. Very first play of Dead by Daylight. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. As I say enjoy, I can't think of a better word, but it certainly went enjoy. But great fun, I've got to say. Very intense, very, very intense. So, yeah. If you want to hit me up on here, guys, don't forget my PSN ID is in my description on my channel. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and leave any comments below. Okay, I've been Dad with a Pad. Thanks for watching, guys. Take it easy.